Hello, my fellow stormtroopers, future stormtroopers, and those who just happen to be watching. It is I, SLG Vader, here with another episode, Child of Light, finally. Now, last time I said I was going to grind off screen, but considering the fact that I have been late returning another episode, I decided that me and the team are going to go grinding for this episode, and you guys will be enjoying it with me. Oh, sounds like I'm forcing you guys. You don't have to watch if you don't want to. It's just a grinding episode. Maybe with a little bit of a... maybe with a little bit of voice acting, but you know. And for those who are just now tuning into this story, which you really shouldn't be, Aurora is level 18 still, and she is the truck of the team. Seriously, she really is. Rebella is the healer of the team. Very defensive, very quick. Finn is our magic offense guy. Or, you know, the guy who's not passive aggressive as fuck. He is also level 18. Oh, I'm sorry. Rebola's level 20. And then there's Nora. Aurora's other sister, or older sister. She's very defensive, very quick as well. And she is the passive aggressive magic user. She's the one who passively attacks our people with defensive magic. Holy shit, Nora's faster than Rebola? Holy shit. Yeah, and Nora's the most defensive out of all of us. Shit. And she can dodge more. And she has a high critical hit chance. But your attack is less than the healer's. Well, so is Finn's. But then again, he just knocks at the door. Shit, Aurora. Nope, Nora has the highest defense. Okay. Her magic is shit, though. Anyway. Let's craft some oculi while we're here. Double Sapphire. Double Sapphire. Double Amethyst. Whatever that is. Guess that creates nothing. Alright. Everyone has a stone and everything. Cool shit. We still gotta find Rebola's brother too. Holy shit. Well, we did get a new confession. Let's read that real quick. Smoke boils black. Fire slides on twin slicks of ice. Through cities hot, ideals dance in the bars at night. Oculi unheard of, forgotten light. Invention shapes an engine, dream device. London's exhibition halls visited thrice. The saloons of Paris lit the paintings bright. We're gonna say that's Munch. Munch makes music of transcendent might. These wonders of Europe more than entice. But between glimmering bulbs, most wonder lost. Or wander lost. The men here come and go, clocks tight in distrust. The women tie their throats shut, all know only cost. One wears red. One blue, and flocks split their rust. Only the few whose grays burn clear of frost. I will with Lemura's secrets trust. Anyway.
Grinding!
Commence the grinding! Alright, you know what you gotta do. Nora, make her unstoppable. Alright, a little bit of damage won't hurt. Petrify. That hurt. She was definitely interrupted. And Nora's down. Cool. Oh shit. She lives on 13. Fantastic. No, let's start petrifying. Yeah, let's start petrifying. Take this moment to heal up Aurora, because she took some major heavy damage. We can't be having that. Alright. It's going to be a while before we can heal you up again. Chillax a little bit. Let Igniclius heal from his damages. Bitch! She can't be stopped! She can't be stopped! Petrify that bitch! Oh fuck. Shit, I forgot she could heal herself! Well, shit. I'm gonna need you to petrify him. You don't have enough magic to do shit. So, we're gonna be hitting this bitch like a truck! Petrified, bitch! He's dead. Nora, slow this bitch down! Aurora, elevate your damage. Nora, you don't have much magic. You're low on magic. It's alright. Petrify him. And Aurora, get ready to hit him like a truck. All out sister assault! He counters physical attacks? Shit. Woo! Nice bit of damage there, sir. Take them out, sisters. Take them out! Shit. He's dead, bitch! Oh, shit. Let's see. What was her voice? It was like Laura's, but deeper. So let's get Laura's voice, and then we can tone it down for Nora's. Why?
bird. Why, a talking fairy.
As if I'm a firefly, true.
Ha! You're a feisty blue. Aurora, this bug is perfect for you.
Insulted. That's the next way to go.
We're grinding.
I mean, last episode, Aurora was pretty fucking salty that her sister got more shit from the old lady than she did. She was pretty fucking salty about that. I don't want to fuck that up. Alright. This air, though. There we go. How's the rest of the party? Everyone's pretty good except Nora. Do we have any healing? We do not. Romulus Pomp Louie, right? Is that left the town of Romulus Pompuli? Okay. Pompuli. I guess that's the next place we gotta go. Might as well get set up for it while we're grinding. And open that up. Go. Defend Aurora. Nora, however, we need to get you out. We can't afford you to die. Finn! Watch these motherfuckers away. Wait, you probably should defend first. Cause that's about to be intense. Dodge! You already know what to do, Aurora. Kill the bitches! That was a decent amount of damage. All this damage. What? This is bad. This is really bad. Yeah, this is really bad. This is not looking well. Okay. This gives us a chance to heal up a bit. Otherwise, we're good. It's done for. And yes, I know a necklace can slow down our enemies. but I also like using Nightblades to heal. Die already! He's not gonna survive. Let's switch to Rebella. Or Rebola. Oh. Oh yeah, I was right the first time. Sweet. That'll give you time to defend. So you can take this next brutal attack. Dodge, bitch. Counterattack. It was a crit! It's nice to see everyone working together. That was an intense heal, I have to admit, Rebella. Now. Oh yeah, you can revive too, can't you? Ooh. I forgot how awesome you are as a healer. Oh, he's armored! He's armored! Alright, Ebola. You need to get up out of here. Cause you... Let's try Wildfire. Let's hope that does a decent amount of damage. Aurora, you give him a potion that we do not have. Okay. Shit. I tried. And he's back up! Look, you two, I just really need you to take out this rock and this bitch! Is that so hard to ask for? Oh shit. Aurora Candle! Oh, right. And Nora has leveled up, ladies and gents. She's getting stronger every day. he had a country voice. Let's see. I'm Finn. Nice to fight beside you.
How adorable. A garden dwarf.
Thank you kindly, miss. What's a garden dwarf? Must be the door to a garden.
Oof. Oh yeah, the spinning wheel of death. Well, how about now? You know, I was wondering what that heart beating was, but that's Aurora. Baby doll, let's get you healed up. There doesn't seem to be a lot of... Well, I'll be. So what's supposed to be down here? Besides death. Oh my gosh. Ow. Ow. Okay, so that's the way to go. That's definitely the way to go. We need to heal up. What's that? What's up here? Okay, so now that we're nice and healed, what? Okay, so that's definitely the way to go. So where does the other way go? Will start us. Fan-fucking-tastic. Oh, God! It's a fire ghost. This doesn't look good. Hey, Finn, I'm gonna elevate your damage just a tad bit so you can monsoon one of these bitches, alright? Just like that. Boost! Transfer! That hurts a lot. Aurora, defend! Because Finn must go again! Yeah, they don't seem to like physical attacks very much. Ooh, she's living on 9, that's not good. Finn, you gotta shrivel up these bitches. Get rid of one. It's not dead. It's not dead! Finn, get... You physically cannot, wow. It's a crit and it still did nothing. Die already! Level up for Finn! And Nora! Shit!
How delightful! A carnival jester! Not yet! I'm on my way to the circus nearby! And how strong you are! I bet you could raise a real lady high! Show me one and I'll make an attempt!
She means a try.
Is this like a smorgasbord of a... It is a smorgasbord of awesome things.
Oh. Hey, Nicleus.
You guys are just luring me with awesome things! This isn't cool. Ow! Alright, my fellow Stormtroopers, future Stormtroopers, and those who just happen to be watching, we're going to call this episode here. We're going to continue grinding next episode. If you enjoyed all the content, make sure you like and subscribe and become a Stormtrooper, because more Stormtroopers equals more content. And I will see you next episode. This has been SMG Vader, Aurora, and all of our friends, and we're probably going to level up next episode. Signing out!